Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm coming back today with a brand new video because yesterday was a mess. I'm still very upset that I lost all that footage from my wings video. So I was like, you know what, I gotta come back with something. So I have Taco Bell today. I picked a lot of stuff. I was like, I'm just gonna try everything for you guys. So let's get started. Let me tell you what I got first. So I got the nacho fries, of course. I have a little spicy tostada wrap. What is this? Dang it, what is this? I think this is the beefy Fritos burrito. Yeah, it got stuff in there. And of course, soft taco. Gotta have a soft taco. And I have the Doritos Locos taco. That's what it's called, right? Yeah. And this thing. I don't know what this is. I thought it was my spicy potato something. But you know, I don't know what it is. It looks good, so we're gonna eat it anyway. So let's just get on started. I love that fries. That's with the cheese though. Can I tell you guys I got nachos too? If I can. Yeah. Nachos. Oh my goodness, you know what I forgot? Sour cream. But I think I have some in the fridge. I love sour cream. Anything potato, anything taco, I need my sour cream. Nachos, everything. Okay. I don't know what this is. Let me try to get this open so you guys can see it a bit better. Oh, it comes out. Look at that. It looks like an open face hard taco though. But it's supposed to be, I bet they got something wrong. But you know what? I'm still gonna eat it though. Let me get some sour cream. Put that on my nachos there. Cause these are actually pretty good. They got them soft too. I'm so hungry. I just might finish everything. This is good. Alright, I keep looking at this thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and just take a bite out of it. Now I don't know if I should fold it up. Leave it how it is or what. Just get everything on there. That sauce is good. I don't know what to do. Okay. Let me just pick it up. Give me some sour cream. All right, here we go. That's actually good. A little spicy though. But not overwhelming or anything. And the sauce is really good. Okay. I don't know what's supposed to be some potato thing. I don't know. Mm. that up. Now, like I was saying in my previous video, in my wings video, but you guys don't know what I said because it got deleted. So, on my next video, I'm going to answer some of you guys' questions about me. So, leave some comments, leave some questions, ask me some things you might want to know. And I'll make my next video a mukbang / a little getting to know me. So, ask away. I'll try to answer the best I can. Don't get too personal. I go to a school. I think I might want to put some of that sauce on the nachos. Pepsi. I know I said I don't do the soda much, but I don't know, I just really drink some soda. I've been drinking some soda lately. Well, yesterday, today. That's good. What should we try next? I think I want to try this little spicy tostada thing about. I'm pretty sure that's what this is. That's only one way to find out. I'm gonna put some sauce in here. I probably got it mixed up. This might just be that little. I think this is the Fritos thing. I'm not even sure anymore. Put a little more sour cream. I told you that looked like my sour cream. A lot of bread right here. That first bite was always a lot of bread. The first one and the last bite. More sauce. More sour cream. Let's eat that right there. Yeah, Frito. I see him now. I don't know if you guys can, but you know what? I got everything all mixed up. Okay, this is my Fritos thing. This is the spicy tostada. And this is the spicy potato on the soft. Okay. All right. See, potatoes in there. All right. And I said that was spicy and I didn't even know. Okay. Spicy tostada. Fritos thingamabob. Potato thingamabob. Nachos. Okay. All right, I got it. Okay. They need to have these things labeled. Sat right there and said, oh, that's kind of spicy. Mm-mm-mm. I know some of y'all probably had it all and was like, that is not what that is. Well, I got it now. And this is just my own sauce. I might use that. I might got a hot one. I know I gotta hit my happy dance. I'm hungry. It's about 3 o'clock here. It's the first thing I'm eating today. I had to run out for something and I woke up and I was like, this will be a perfect time to do another video since yesterday's video was a flop. I'll never get over that. I'll always look back and be like, God dang it. 15 minutes of my video gone. I ate 13 of those wings yesterday, by the way. 13. And y'all can't even see it. Should we try that? A little potato thing, Bob. Or should we try our Doritos? Dorito? Okay, I got y'all. Doritos it is. Well, I'm gonna take a bite without the sour cream first, and then I'll do it with the sour cream. Pretty good. I like that cheesy flavor. And I get my sour cream in there. I'm sorry, guys. I don't even have it right now. That's one of these nachos. Messy, but it's so good. I'm definitely gonna take a nap after this. I can feel it. I feel it already. Oh, you know, I'm taking another bite of this right here. And then I'm gonna bite that potato thing for you guys. Our spicy tostada. I don't like my stuff falling out. So I'm gonna pick that back up and put that in there. Okay. Excuse me. Alright, let's see. It's like falling apart. I don't know what it. Bite that. Oh. spicy potato something. I don't even know what it's called. But apparently it's spicy. And apparently the sauce is good. But I'm gonna stuff with some more of this on here. And tacos potatoes. It's just screaming for some sour cream. I'm not gonna put too much on it because I don't want to overpower the sauce that they have on there. I'm glad he has some sour cream at home. I didn't have to buy any because they charge you for that. A little cup of sour cream like this big. I think I'm going to decide. I'm going to give you guys another look at that. So just like potatoes in there. That's not meat, those are potatoes. Like little tiny hash browns or something. Definitely spicy, not too bad, but it's good. Oh, look at the potatoes. Second bite is always the better one. That's good. I haven't bit my soft taco yet. If you don't think I will, that's my soft taco. I think I might just save these for later. We got much nachos left, but definitely a lot of that bean dip. One bite, two bites. One. And then what is this? One bite. Thank you. I don't know if I'm as full as I could be, but I'm definitely full. I don't like to push it too much and then be walking around like this. I don't like to be full to the point that I feel heavy. This thing is really falling apart. That spicy toast. That's often the death spicy toast style, and then I'll probably call it. I'm not gonna keep these because they're just all soggy. I wouldn't eat these again. See that? I need to get some more chips, and then this will be just dip all together. Okay, these chips have gotten so soft. Nacho fries, a cheese dip. Finishing this. One bite, two bites. Two. I'm not gonna try to push this one. But that's not good. It has that bean stuff on it too. It's kind of thick. I'm gonna put some of this cheese and whatnot that I have over here and put that on there too. Oops. That's my last bite. But I enjoyed everything I had. I didn't have anything that I didn't like. This whole video will make it, I promise. No more accidents. So, thank you guys for joining me today with this little Taco Bell spray we have here. Don't forget to like this video, comment, and leave me some good feedback. And subscribe. Do that right after this. Do it right now. See you next time.